AutoCast, click on this target icon. Move the target to where you want to cast, then click on the left mouse button to place it. Now, simply click on this cast button. To reel in, hold down the left mouse button. You can control the rod position, left, right, up, or down, by simply moving the mouse. To bring in the lure fast, just right-click. For a truer fishing experience, try casting manually. Click and hold down on the cast button. Drag the mouse back to pull back the rod, then push the mouse forward, releasing the mouse button to cast the lure. This takes a little more skill, but makes casting pretty realistic.
In a cold lake, look for a feeder creek.
Thank you. Cold weather doesn't always mean bad bass fishing. All you need to do is find their winter hangouts. What I'd like you to look for is deep water structure, something like a deep vertical point or maybe even the drop of a creek channel. Also, remember to keep your presentation slow, because at this time of year, the bass's metabolism is slow. Match it.
what?
guys have a